You can't buy this magic fan anymore, but you can still make it with your own hands. You need some paper, some glue, thread, scissors, and other ordinary things. Take a long strip of paper, thin paper, 60 centimeters long, 10 centimeters wide, and first fold into a half, into a quarter, 1/8, 1/16, 1/30 by 32, and then open it up. All these folds will just give you reference marks. Now, once again, fold these creases into half. Make them thinner and finer. The finer the folds, the better the fan. Now, crease all these pleats into an accordion, and it will be just like a fan. You can open this, and on the two ends of this fan, stick threads with glue. Then take a piece of paper 20 centimeters into 8 centimeters and roll it on a straw to make a thin and long cylinder. Take a piece of tape and tape the end. Remove the straw and trim both the ends of this paper cylinder. Next, make a small paper sleeve in which the cylinder can move freely. Finally, take your paper fan, bring all the pleats together, hold one end and insert it inside the cylinder so that the fan doesn't fall off from the cylinder. Take a bit of glue and apply glue so that the fan adheres to the cylinder. Now, slip in the sleeve, open the fan and bring both the threads onto the sleeve and tape them. Now your fan is ready. Hold the cylinder with one hand and with the other move the sleeve up and down to open and close the fan. You can also write a very nice message, Happy New Year 2010, and surprise your friends.